Passou, passou, Basque. Mortal Phoenix Rising, a mais da banda. Meu, a da, but I know for bit too. Go for you. But it's kinda like puzzles, like open, kinda open mode, kinda puzzle, kinda game.
Oh, yeah.
The puzzles are the most complicated. Normally it's like, you know, trying to move a ball to somewhere, or.
To live online under the game Saints Row, the
team
begins.
I forgot my try, I could get a fake bit. Just continuing Saints Row, so we've got Hitman 3 on the download. I've not actually really played them much. I mean, I think I played a little bit the first one. It seemed interesting. So I thought, I'll give that a go. Why is there a weapon that can rob this place? No. Hey, Hitman 3. That is. I played a little bit the first one. I think I played a little bit the first one. You fucking punched them. Fucking hell. Right, man. I don't know if this is like a. I don't know if it's like. Oh shit, where am I? Fuck, where's my guns? No, fucking punch them, fuck it. Oh, fuck sake, where's your gun? I'll punch someone though. Oh, there's a gun there. Fuck it. I think this one's got both. I think it's got all the games, I'm not sure. I'll take a look. Because they've rebranded the game, and now they're calling it. I think they call it Hitman World of Assassination or something.
Look what I found.
I think it's been like rebranded, I think they rebranded the game. So I think they're going to, it's Hitman 3 is going to be, basically I think it's going to be, I think it's just going to be like all in one. Like all the games 1, 2 and 3, I don't know, or something like that, I don't know. Well, I mean, like, all games will be in the same bundle, I don't know if they're all going to be together, but yeah, I mean, the bundle for you, I mean, I think.
Got an appointment!
I think they just changed the name or something, they've added a new game mode.
I'm tired of your complaining.
It's like a kind of like a roguelike game mode to the Hitman 3 or something.
I don't think
it's supposed to be that. Nah. Was there one of the Hitman games on the PlayStation Plus? So was that the one? Nah. Maybe it was the first one, maybe. Okay. I think I've got the first assignment one on the PC. I played the back but no loads, you know. It seemed very interesting. And then I seen the Hitman 3 and I thought, oh, is that a new game or mode? But it was a new mode, but then obviously the Hitman 3 games included as well, so I'm not playing it, so not good. Because I've got I got the key from the
from the
developers from this like the website news key mailer. I was gonna get the PC version, but I think they ran out of keys, so they offered me the PlayStation, so all good. So I forgot to start downloading, I think it just came out like 2 hours ago. I forgot to download it before. So I don't know if I could. I did live in the story early on, I couldn't see it. But I'm assuming it must have been, unless it just came out when it turned 4 o'clock, I think I was enough sleeping, so. And then I thought, oh, that man for you, let's see if it's, I wasn't sure if it was, if all the games were included or what. Because all it said was a premium key. I don't know what's a premium key, but. I didn't really say what's, but I didn't have it online, apparently they, I think it's all in one, I think, you know, some. They call it Hitman 3 World of Assassination, I think it's basically like a Game of the Year edition, I think, basically. The DLCs and all that, you know. I was like really confident of that anyway, but we'll see, I think I'll try that soon after. Maybe I wouldn't say something, but now I think I'll try that. Maybe I'll get a game or something as well, but the thing for now, I'll just want to be in there. I need to know what's up with criminal things in this game, second. First the main mission, it's most annoying. I hate when they force you to do the side quest. It's like just let me get on with the main fucking quest. If you want to do that, I'll do it, you know? And it's like, well, if I do, I can just skip ahead, I think. But now I'd have to miss one part, so. None of it matters. I mean, this game's not got a major story to be honest with you. But still, most of the missions are quite funny, you know?
Yeah, I'll see what I can try and do now, a few more of these criminals. Hi, how's everyone doing? I'm on Twitch, by the way. I think there's two people, I think, come in. Just come in, I'm gonna go. Just started a few minutes ago. Oh, it was just in Saturday, don't you? I just started the board, but... Let's see. So what kind of puzzles in Salimo? Is it kind of like, the complicated puzzles, or is it... You find that it's like escape room, or... Like a glitter? Whoa. Yeah. Thank you, Desmond. Let me in. Get in the car. Nah. Well, I'm getting the fucking car. Right. Nah. Someone get the fuck. Yeah. Nah. No, yeah. I'll probably come back to Avengers, I suppose. Nah. If worse, you can look online at a guide, I suppose. Which I've rendered too, but some days I will. If I'm really stuck. Like normally it's after me, I was trying to figure the thing out if I was nervous, and then I'm like off, and then I'm like, oh fuck's sake, you know? Let's see, I think the system we've got to do. Right, let's have a look. Oh, this one, this fucking bastard one, they find these one, these stupid time quests. I'm gonna try that the last time. You have to race to like get somewhere. I'll try that again then, let's go. This must be the place for Speed Daters Anonymous. Mingling with singles, I know, last time I'm lost in the good to straight to the car. The last time I'm on the road, I went the wrong fucking way. And I had to climb all the way up the hill and it took me ages and I danced in. I gotta get out of here. We're getting the death of the tackle. Goodness, yeah, I can do that. Can I dance in?
Hey, boss, what can I do for you?
Yo, Winston. I need to ditch a party I'm at.
Anything
I can help with?
You bet. Something just came up in Old Town.
Send me the address and have the crew give me a call.
Time to go, I think.
Thank God for that.
Alright, I think it was in this way, I think. How is Andy supposed to get fucking near in 2 fucking minutes? I know last time I got close, get in the fucking car, get in the car. Fucking hell, is that impossible? Oh, fuck that radio, man. Fuck off.
What are we looking at?
Builder Construction is beefing with Nikki Sharp over some job down in the Badlands. So Nikki sends an enforcer to scare him.
We could take a shortcut, let me see. We'll go down that way, maybe.
They shot the enforcer and called us to clean it up.
Alright, I'll be there in a sec.
Come on, drive faster, car. Fucking hell. That's what I hate. I hate timed quests. I hate them. Oh, fuck off. Let me make it, I've got a minute, I might be able to make it. Alright, oh fuck off. If I don't smash the fuck out of the car in first place, I'll get there. Alright. Fucking hell. Oh, is this one last? I couldn't figure out where the fuck the door was. I slipped on last time, that was quicker this time. Fuck all the way. No, because he has to come on.
Where's the enforcer?
In the trunk.
The oh, I'm the man, but my last man got the car off the net. But I had to get the fucking car off the thing. That's probably couldn't figure out, and it's a fucking fun lot. That's what it was.
Weirdly specific. Give me the keys.
Be careful.
Which one's the car? Guess this one.
I bet someone tipped them off.
I'm gonna give it a go. Fuck, but I didn't go the last time. This one. Oh, just we made it to the place, we've got to dump the car and then you have to, get like a lifter thing to flip it, but some reason this is stupid. Oh, fuck off, that's a good start, isn't it? Fucking hell. Oh, fuck it, so just do something else, fuck this mission. Oh, fucking best, right? Let's see what else we've got, mission ventures, let's see what we've got. What's this one? Let's do these ones, so if it's just driving, I think.
Hey, Winston. Thanks again for helping me out.
Anytime.
Everyone came back to me.
Yeah. Just trying to remember how to work the scoop on a front loader.
Sorry. I can't help you with that. Good luck.
No, I'm not gonna make it, because I should be with Kath, but I'm not halfway there, but at least a good bit there, but I think you saved that, but anyway. I'll fucking move. Let's see. I could try, but I'm gonna make it in time. I know last time I only had about 30 seconds to go, or just under that. Now should I forget how to fucking flip the fucking the machine?
Shit. Gotta drive all the way down to the Badlands?
Gotta go over there, over there.
Better hurry it up.
That's a good street, that's fair. Avoid the cops. Get down, guys. Oh, that was a good air jump. Oh, fuck off. No, fuck wrong way. I'm out.
Why do I have to flip the car? What kind of message is that?
I don't know, we can just fucking drive the car into the water then. No. There's your fucking car fucking flipped. This is often J point do though, Chris. I don't want to start again. Come on. No, it's gonna be start. That's not like. Oh, just to feel it. I'm gonna give you a bit of a one thing back to you. Okay. Fucking pain up. Walking fast travel. Hold on, let's see. Let's go that way over that way. Can you? Fucking hell. She was in no. Bot mission, right? Fuck that mission. Right. No, I don't know that one. No, I don't want to talk about the other version. Yeah, let's see. Map. And that. Fast travel point. Let's see. Fast travel. Devon already. No, did that one. Did that one. That's Queen Oak Crew. Yeah, the fucking Queen Oak ones. Oh, for this, was it Sarika? This product. Oh, could try that one. It's like a Queen Up Crew. Some of the insurance ones. The fucking Queen Up Crew, fuck. Hey, the fucking Queen Up Crew ones. The fucking crap. When did the OK ones are just a. Oh, I thought they were OK and all that. Gonna force me to do clean up course, not fucking hate clean up good ones. Maybe I can get a new one, let me check. I'm going by and see if I can get a new one actually. Fucking hate the ones. Oh look, money off, I think I didn't fucking need my money for that one. See, what should we go? No, there we go. I don't know what to try, I suppose.
The wild Fiabas appears catch it using.
Is that better? Can't for that one? No, revealed in 90s. Show that one. Yeah, that. Hi, boss. So, did you figure out your puzzle?
Man, call me later, alright? Man, I love this shit!
Did you figure out the puzzle?
What a weird day.
Yo!
No.
So is it one of these kind of games you're gonna collect things and you're gonna figure out to get something else of them?
I totally agree, just don't wanna do it right now.
Come on, if I get 100k, I could get that one. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. Let's get Jason. No. Sends a Jason. Now I'll take a look. I'm fucking drawing these charts. Fuck off.
Escaped.
No.
No one caught it.
I was gonna wear that list too. Let's see. Where is this? I suppose I could do these missions, do that one, try that one, then hopefully have money to buy the other one. Like, because I fucking hate the fucking cleaner ones. Alright, let's see. If I'll just skip ahead to the old mission, they can fuck themselves. Nee. Ah!
Time has become an irrelevant concept to me.
This jumping feels floaty.
Last thing we need in this town is a master thief.
My sense of direction is all fucked up.
Look at you with your bad self.
Your bad self.
Yo, I'm getting good at this.
Scale, but alright. Damn, we go again.
This blows.
Okay. There you go. No, he's not. He's not happy at all.
Dan, there's no truck here.
What do you mean there's no truck? Are you at the right place?
Yes. There's a busted up barrel and some green stuff, but no truck.
I don't know what to tell you. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
Fine.
Let's get never to get
this. I'll have a look around.
Don't touch the green stuff.
The fuck? Oh, nothing. Just this game. You're supposed to go and collect, like toxic waste to pick up, and the guy's like, oh, and you can't find the truck. And you see him like the last time. You've got to go and search for the truck. just go easy, just go for the green shit. Start to explore, drive fast as can. Okay.
Dan, it's me. I found the truck.
Oh, that's great. Bring her on in.
This transport fee better be worth it.
Oh, trust me. We got a sweetheart deal.
The barrels don't seem very secure back there.
Yeah, you gotta be super, super careful.
Yeah, it's gonna go by. No.
As long as the barrels don't leak, you're fine.
And what if they leak?
Then you better haul ass on down here so we can dump those barrels fast. Either that or say your prayers, I guess.
Shit.
Not my fault. Dan, losing barrels here.
Yeah, you better get that truck down here pronto.
I'll be there soon.
Fucking hell.
Truck.
Ah, it's fucked. Oh, I don't know.
Hey, move it.
Fuck off. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Why me?
Dead.
Just get to the dump.
That's gonna be the mess of fucking dude. Fuck's sake, I should be the fucking driver.
Let's fucking go!
Fucking hell, oh, for fuck's sake.
Anyway.
Look, I'm working, but I've got.
Oh, I'm ready. How you doing? Thanks for coming in. Hope you're well.
Dear Biggle, hi, thanks for the support. HOE load my stream every 15 minutes. And don't mute, thanks, Purple Heart.
Oh, don't see me getting any of these back to the place. Oh, was that another one going? Oh, fuck off. Nope, that's that one going. But you know where they're all going. Nope, one left. Oh, you fucking. Fucking bastard. No, well, that's the end of that one. Fuck's sake, how do we start this fucking mission? Can't even restart the mission, fuck. Ugh, fucking hell. Guess I could go back to the quest and join this truck a bit. Oh, fuck off. Give me a truck. Great, I've got that fucking one. Get rid of that way. What's happening? Don't need to spawn the fucking shit away. Fucking hell.
Two viewers, plus two alarm.
Fuck off, right, let's see, where should we go in now? First of all, like. Meh. Guess that's your idea again. Fuck. Meh. You're right. All right.
You cannot be serious.
Oh, man, I've had that before. You think I can pick that up or grab something that doesn't work? Or it's even worse when you're right. And it's only these games you've got to stand in a really tiny, tiny specific area to pick something up. And it's like, I'm sure that's what I'm supposed to be doing. And it's like, nah.
Thanks. Bye.
Oh. It's been about half an hour just trying to pick the game up. I'm more than that.
I need to get going.
And that's the best idea before the control goes the window. fuck you, controller. Yeah, just go in. You just put the controller down, get a coffee, it's like a way. Try again. Change games, maybe, you know? When it starts getting fucking annoying.
Right future disposal.
Dan, there's no truck here.
What do you mean there's no truck?
Yeah, I might take a look after it.
Yes, there's a busted up barrel and some green stuff, but no truck.
I don't know what to tell you. It's gotta be around this somewhere.
Fine. I'll have a look around.
Don't touch the green stuff.
Right. No, right, man. I suppose some people just good at puzzles, I suppose.
Oh, that's great. Bring her on in.
This transport fee better be worth it.
Oh, trust me. We got a sweetheart deal.
The barrels don't seem very secure back there.
Yeah, you gotta be super, super careful. That shit is volatile. As long as the barrels don't leak, you're fine.
And what if they leak?
Then you better haul ass on down here so we can dump those barrels fast. Either that or say prayers, I guess.
No. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Hello?
We're leaking toxic waste, Dan.
What did I tell you? Pedal to the metal.
Just be ready for me.
Fuck's sake, it should be the fucking drivers, man. This game.
Stay on target.
Stay on target.
Nonsense, bro. We're supposed to drive, like, these green bubbles, toxic waste. That's a good point. Every fucker keeps fucking hitting you with a fucking car. And when the slightest is hit, in the barrel, oh, fuck, this fucker's gonna fail, fuck it. He's gonna do it again. Okay. No, fuck off. Oh, the water's, I think that's the one that that I fucking bought. That we bought as well.
Get a move on!
Man, because it was one that we bought. We're going to play together, but the court wouldn't work. The re-elected one. But the court wouldn't work, remember? And I think then they gave away for free on the PlayStation Plus. I was like, really? Anyway. I think about a go again, I suppose. Well, it's gonna work as an artist. And I know bad games when they work. The same sort of, it's just a kind of silly fun, you know, when they work. I'm gonna be saying that, I'm gonna be looking to. I'm getting the fucking truck. Get in the fucking truck.
Oh,
I'm the truck. Bring her on in. Get in the fucking truck. And I'm the screen of the game. Get in the fucking truck. And get the fucking game bug in. Come on, get in the fucking truck. And. Come on. Pressing the wrong button. Get in the fucking truck. Come on, get in. Fucking hell. Right. Finally. Turn my car to get in the fucking truck and just keep going out again and it's starting. Timer. Oh, timer. Get in the truck. I'm not looking that way. I can fuck up doing my own route. Alright, let's see. But yeah, just like that, I'm sure it'll be an interesting game, but yeah. There's some Gozer games right now to play. So I'm not really any short. But I suppose I'll see if I see I might take a look, but no, I'm taking a look at it, I suppose. We'll go different ways. Let's tell us where we've got to go. Tell us a look in the map. Oh, if I get that. See if there's any quicker way to get there if I get hit by stupid fuckers in the. Let's see. So I've got to go way. Fucking hell, fuck, it's far away over there. Fucking hell. Alright. So I could go. Let me see. Down this way, maybe down. Keep on the far side of the map. Maybe. Oh, I don't know. We're driving very slow and see if that helps. But some fucker still drives into the back of the fucking car. No, I don't know if it's the same as but you can go on top of the cars and I don't think you can go prone, you know. But you got a few different guns, I think. Probably, I don't know what that one's like, but with the ones I played, you get various types of guns and you can lie on the car, but can't really go prone now. It's not really for the games that we look at, like, sure, but mostly it's just for having, you know, messing about and having fun, you know, kind of side fun. It's not really a serious shooter, go prone and hide in the fucking bushes and, you know. It's more like silly humour, you know, mess about with silly guns and, you know, shoot rocket launchers and whatever, you know. Kind of Borderlands, so it's just a silly, it's like, you know, it's not serious, it's like colourful kind of, you know, just, you know, shoot silly, have fun kind of shooter rather than a serious kind of tactical shooter, you know what I mean? I don't know. Yeah. Good of a coffee, like. Oh, you've been started boring, have you? No.
No one caught it.
Oh, you did bug out. Despite nobody's fucking run into my car already, but I won't see him there because he's after. Keep going slow, maybe I'll make it in time, I know. At least there's no fucking timer. Jesus. No way, Fang. Thank you so much, mate. How you all doing?
Satellite antenna WH1T underscore underscore Fang. Blackheart 177.
Wait, come up. What do you bought? Shut up. Ah, yeah. How you all doing?
Following at WH1T underscore underscore Fang.
Ah, yeah. Wait, Fang. How you doing? Thanks for the raid. How you all doing? Follow Sir Red Heart. Fucking move. What these fucking moves? Fang Red Heart. Come on. Open move. Come on, second goodbye.
686 followers, plus one.
Oh, fuck.
WH1T underscore underscore Fang is raiding with a party of five. WH1T underscore underscore Fang is now following. Came from
thank you. How you doing? Thanks a bit.
Have a great stream.
Oh, thanks. How you doing? Thanks for coming landing in the raid. How you doing? Fuck. Don't crash the fucking thing. See, I've got halfway there, but no stop. I just go check the map, but... they will check the map and some do. Oh yeah, now there's still, I think you'll do so, won't I? Yeah, they'll do so there, oh shit. I know you have the text, but then I found sometimes you can miss it quite easy, you know. Well, so can you audio sometimes, but most times they are. Oh yeah, they audio, you know. Most times I wouldn't, you know, I wouldn't see a message, you know, so. Yeah, it was kind of good that the chat says that, but I wish they boosted it, but it was kind of like that option. I wish you could just stay like open and close the chat, it'd be better than. Because on the other PS5, the chat just pops up like 2 seconds. Well, a couple of seconds. But if you're engrossing the game, and you're looking in the side of the screen, you can miss it quite easy. You know? Yeah. Yeah. Nah. I get you, man, you know, but something's the same, you know. Yeah, man, how you doing? I know you mean, yeah, I prefer the audio. It's a bit easier. What was that? It may be available, I don't know, it's on the PS4, because they are slightly different, the stream styles. So I don't know what features they've got, and they've got to be kind of looking sense. How you doing, man? See you. Fucking hell, fuck off. Better gonna hit me in this, but some car's gonna hit me. Move quick,
How's
move
it
quick.
Going?
Yeah, I'm okay, thanks. How are you? Oh, so far, all the bars are intact. I bet some fuckers are gonna come and drive at the car. Oh shit, be careful. Go, shit. Alright. Oh, fuck, they gotta move, come on. Oh, fuck off. Fuck it. Anyway, I think I can manage it. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, fuck.
I'm doing alright. We got more snow yesterday.
Okay, so I got almost all the way. I got to the place and I was doing well. And then all of a sudden I tried to go past too fast. Oh fuck. I'm losing all my fucking barrels now. Oh fuck, we'll go slow. Oh fuck off. Once it fucking starts, first thing you're fucked. Rough day of snow sucks. Come on, seriously. Five brothers, oh no, they'll burst in there, shit. Fucking drive, oh fuck.
You're spilling all the chemicals, haha.
Nah, I think I'm fucked. I was doing well as well. Should have just kept the patience and going slow. But then I was like, oh, sick of waiting. I was like, oh, fucking move. And once they all start fucking busting, you're fucked, man. Nah, it's fucking fucked. Fuck's sake, I've got to start again. I should just. What do you mean, challenge completed? What challenge? Oh, challenge. Oh, it's the last one going. Oh, so close as well.
Fucking.
Fuck, no problem, fuck. Fuck, I have to go and do it again. Fucking hell, eh? I have to just take my time this time. Fuck. Fucking hell, eh? Okay, we go again. Fuck. Should just take my time a bit when I was getting impatient with the only drivers. So I tried to run him over and get past, and I thought I'd be safe. And one bow it starts the old fucking tackling. There we go, guess I take too much time, mate. Fucking hell. Drive like old fucking granny. Fucking hell. I was saying that some of them drive faster than anybody else, but anyway. That's where I think it was. Yeah, I'm glad there's no snow this time, I suppose. Hopefully, it's top of you.
Thinking about getting the remake Dead Space game.
Oh, it's funny to say the second person mentioned Dead Space remake to me there, actually. Because there's some call on TikTok, he was mentioning the Dead Space game. I think he got it, I don't know. I tried about the first one, it didn't seem really interesting. I've got so many games right now, I don't want it enough to pre-order right now. Well, I suppose I think it's all here, isn't it? Was that today, wasn't it? Or tomorrow, was it? Dead Space, I can't remember even. I mean, because it is like too interesting, but I think I'll probably wait till there's like a sale on it. I'm going the wrong fucking way, am I? Oh, fuck it, when am I going back to the fucking shelf point? Oh, welcome back.
It looks real good from what I see.
That's like quite good, I must admit. It does look quite good, I wouldn't deny that, but. So I've got so many games right now that. I wait till like it comes down, like maybe then comes down, goes down to 20 quid or something, you know, 20 fair or something. Look, I'll talk about the Dead Space remake. Martin was sitting there, was thinking of buying it. I said, this is just quite interesting.
Old one and that was enjoyable.
I tried to buy the old one. The what? The what for? Yeah. Go, oh, shut. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Dead Space is. Oh, fuck. It's a PC game. I think it was PlayStation. Yeah, maybe PlayStation as well. Or Xbox, and then it was PC. I think it was on a couple, I think. Oh, fucking hell, all the pieces tightening. I'll have to lose these fuckers first of all. Well, I think it was on one of the older consoles, I think, as well, and then I think it went to the PC, I can't remember. I played a bit on the PC, the old version, but anyway, there's a Dead Space remake came out, I think. Was it there? It's come out today or come out tomorrow, I can't remember. I think it's tomorrow, something seen tomorrow. Or was it today? I can't remember what it's here. It's here today, tomorrow. And Martin was saying again, this is quite interesting, but I don't think I'll buy it straight away because it's like today, I'll give it out today. So I said, should know that because I'm wondering, because Keith was like, oh, I'm not buying it. And then Keith said, she went, no, I'm going to buy it. I said, no, you're in the first place. Because when these people see, once he sees the game, he's like, no, I'm buying it, you know. So that's a quite interesting with the map, but so many games I'm looking to borrow now. Wait, it's like it's about 70 quid in the PlayStation 5. Well, probably 60, 70, but wait till it comes in the place.
Pretty much all the streamers I follow are playing it.
Yeah, I can't be all playing it, yeah. Nah. Nah. No, true enough, the new games are not cheap. Nah, oh fuck. Nah. Well, I mean, yeah, I can't remember what I'll get. I'll only buy maybe one or two newer games per year. I mean, like, AAA games, like, you know, three a year maybe, the babies, but. Well, until the. I'm just gonna let the mission fail. Fuck. If it was about that fucking going, yeah, fuck. But, yeah, I got like that. We get a lot of small games now. I'll probably just aim more, you know. Come on then, fucking destroy the battles already. Make it quick, come on. This is a fuck. No, oh, that's not done. Alright. Nah. Try that one again. Nah. Yeah, but most times I'll buy it in a small game, you know, like the. Or like the. On the PC, there's a couple of game sites they do quite cheap game keys at times, you know. Like, there was last month, I bought a bunch of, like, farming, like, kind of like, you know, like farming, kind of like, cute, kind of, I don't know how to describe them. You know, kind of lifetime farming games. like, you know, well, looking at cartoony ones, you collect animals and farm and build a wee house kind of shit, you know. There was a lot of them were still in development, but it was only like 11 quid. And most of them were, there. I'd like to look off, you know. You got about 7 games, 11 quid, I can't really complain. That was on the PC. So often I'll buy that. That was Mumble Bumble, often I'll buy like that kind of thing, you know, it's like bundles, you know. You know, you pay 10 by 11 quid and you get like 5-7 games, you know. Some are quite big as well, reasonable, you know. Oh, definitely, oh, it'll probably be hours and hours, probably. Nah, it takes time to go slow this time. But I think the last time I spent more than... I think it was maybe... Oh, it was a Christmas, about 30 quid. That was a couple of games I got, like, 4 games then. Oh, fuck off, man. Fucking bowers are going again. Fucking brain now. Oh, fuck this mission, man. I'm going to go do the inquest. I can go and fuck myself. Yeah, fuck it, let's go. Yeah, no lies. No, sure enough, I see where we're going now, to the church, because it's fast travel, like, isn't it? Can I fast travel? Can I fast travel? Should I fast travel before certain missions? Like, can I?
No.
We'll have to drive the long way, let's see, let's make a marker there, let's forget where to fucking go. Well, it's just a long way, but fuck, what's the marker one? Can it be the marker one? Nope. Don't know if it's not the marker, I don't want to fucking fast travel, you fucking sight. Fuck off. Fucking hell.
Six viewers, plus
but Dead Space does look quite good, but wait till there's a sale on it. Same as that for God of War, I won that game, but wait till there's a sale on it. But the next big game I'll probably get, I'll wait and see, but the next one I'll probably get is probably, you know, Dead Island, so that'll be next. Expensive buy, maybe, but wait and see. Well, we'll get it, I think we'll. If Tim's or so is getting it, but yeah.
A wild sork appears, catch it using Pocket Catch. No, winners revealed in 90s.
Yeah. No, I'm done. This fucking voice chat. Do this too, it's like too loud, too fucking quiet, fucking hell. No, it's too loud on the outside now. No, fuck, I'll do it, fuck. No, you're definitely getting Dead Island 2 then. I thought you would be, you want you that game for ages, haven't you? Here we go. Alright. Alright, yeah. Oh, that's right, you've already said it, that's right. It was the first one, it's the same one, but I'm all worth the world, isn't it? Ah, right, oh, okay. Okay, I'm in the church one, huh? It's definitely church, isn't it?
Running around as a taco, lol.
I know, I forgot to change my character, but fuck, I'll just... Where's the one plus Redania? Motherfucking church, come on! Yeah.
Sork escaped.
Yeah.
No one caught it.
That's right,
fuck. Stay for the fucking way, nothing fucking happening. I'm going to the church, come on. Fucking hell. So much for a fucking party, isn't it? Yeah, silly fucker. No, well, alright, can take a look at it on the PC, I swear I've got it on, but I can take a look. Or maybe he's just about to... I'll get by it for, I think it doesn't include the original one, does it? I think it's all one, isn't it? The fuck is that one, man? Fuck is here? Yeah. Trade in for the new one? Right, okay. Undeath! Let's get the Undeath! Well. Why is it so expensive? I think over, well, I can't buy the boys, I don't think it's, I think over here is about, I want to say like 40 quid or something, when it first came out, maybe, 30, 40 quid or, Fuck, is everyone, what the fuck's going on here? No, something's up here, no. Right.
I want to jump back into World War Z Aftermath eventually.
No, right, maybe you should join us, Martin, maybe at some point if you get a chance. Martin, Sydney wants to play. Martin's got World War Z Aftermath as well. Was it on the PC, Martin, is it? Same as me, I've got it on the PC, well, the basic game, I've looked at the upgraded version. Fuck me, what the fuck's this? Fucking, oh shit. Fuck, why is this fucking, why is it not fucking working? I almost pulled my fucking wire in it. Oh, fuck off, why are we? Fuck off. Can I outdo the game's bugged out or something? Fuck. Nah, maybe an hour typing, so I've only got the base game, but I can always look into the one. Fuck's sake, why is it fucking hell? Got this on the fucking stream. Oh, it's on the PS4. Oh, mine's good on the PS4, apparently. Aftermath. Maybe he's get... Martin, maybe you could add each other having friends, man. Since your time zone's probably closer than me. Maybe you can get a game together. You and Tim. If he's won. Because things are more closer to the time, probably closer. Well, Tim's in Australia and you're in America, where was I? Can't believe he said he was again, but. Yeah. I'll say, well, you know, but you're far apart than that, because I forgot
him. It's 1 PM here.
Of course, because of course, you're 6 hours behind me. And Tim's ahead of me by 11 hours, so it'll be like 15 hours. Okay, never mind, I forget that. Well, come on, you stupid fucking game. Done. Fuck's sake. Fucking hell. Fuck's sake. My fucking game's fucking bugged out. And why is it not in this bastard fucking church? I started the mission, but there's no fucker here. I mean, I doubt it's not. Unless it's possibly part of the mission, where the fuck must be then? I wonder about the old fucking building. And I press this stupid fucking thing, and then the game's fucking crashed. I'll back in a few minutes. Hold on, I'm back in a minute. Fucking hell. Oh, we're just gonna close this stupid game back in a minute. Martin, I'm fucking hell. Fuck's sake.